And now, to accompany the happy couple's first dance, please put your hands together for Dodie. Dodie.
Let's make a bow with all cut ties. Do you want his number? Or shall I be the one to call? I haven't seen him much at all. It could be weird, but I think I'm into it. You know I'm one for the overly passionate. I like you and I loved him. We could all be the best kind of friends. You said you're into closure. Shake hands like you're supposed to. I'll be in the middle where you two get along. You've got some common, talk about your taste in women. I'll be in the middle where you two get along. Hey! Does he smile like I do? Oh, it was shared despite our flaws. I held his hand like I hold yours. Thanks for understanding. Oh, this could be a lot of fun. So break the awkward calendar. It could be weird, but I think I'm into it. You know I'm one for the overly passionate. I like you and I loved him. We could all be the best kind of friends. You said you're into closure. Shake hands like you're supposed to. I'll be in the middle where you two get along. You've got so much in common. Talk about your taste in women. I'll be in the middle where you two get along. In the middle.
Tried the cake. It's good. Maybe you're thinking, I've already eaten, or I want to dance later and don't want to feel bloated. Maybe you're thinking, I'm on a diet. But then, how many times will you be offered a piece of cake as delicious as this? Perhaps 2 or 3 times a year, if you're lucky. Over the course of your life, maybe 200 times. And how many times will you refuse? How many times will you go skinny dipping in the moonlight? Maybe 7, if you're lucky. How many times will you lie on your back in the grass and watch the stars? How many times will you let yourself be completely overwhelmed by the great, inconceivable expanse of the universe? There are only so many chances to take. And of course, you don't know when it will end. So it all feels limitless.